It's been a tense week for the Bombers. Key player Devin Smith is out with an injury, and coach John Worsfold is questioning the AFL's decision to fine Sydney Swans player Dan Rampey. The Swans star player climbed a goalpost during the final moments of Friday night's game, despite the umpire not paying a free kick.
It wasn't a free kick. It was nothing to do with the match review panel, but he's been fined. So I'm not sure what basket it's fitting in. There's an outcome. It's just how it got to that outcome. You could say it was long-winded.
Injury woes have reached Collingwood as well. Jamie Elliott is likely to miss out on playing for a month with hamstring tightness. While in NRL, Parramatta Eels contract concerns continue, with Clint Gatherson still yet to put pen to paper. The club has relaxed a Friday deadline for the captain in a bid to lure him to stay, with a $3 million deal on the table. This year's State of Origin series has officially been launched, with former NRL player Anthony Mundine issuing a passionate plea to Blues coach Brad Fittler. The premiership-winning player is pushing for Fittler to keep the faith with James Roberts, despite the Broncos dropping the playmaker to reserve grade. Isla Stanich, QUT News.